So what are the top three reasons that you should walk away from a real estate deal? Well, number one, I would say, is if the numbers and the data no longer work. Many times we get caught up in a deal, we tend to stretch certain numbers and we ignore other numbers when we're looking at a deal because we're emotionally charged in it. You always have to be prepared and willing to walk away if the numbers don't work. Just because you went into the deal and the numbers made sense, and now once you start doing some due diligence, you realize the numbers don't work, that is the time that you have to walk away. Next thing is if this property no longer will get you to your goal. So let's say, for example, you bought the property, or you're looking at the property, and now you realize that it is not part of your strategy and it's not going to get you there because the strategy that you thought was going to get you there no longer works. So if it's not going to get you to your goal, it makes sense that you walk away.